Okay, we got Sonic versus Diddy Kong. It's pretty even right now. So with Shulk Hogan having a little bit of a lead. Only a few. Oh, it's pretty even now again. This match was probably just exactly as you'd expect. Really boring to watch. They're both just gonna camp each other out the whole time. Exactly. That's what I said. They're just gonna camp each other. Diddy, right, and Andy now having the lead by almost 30%. What? No, oh, hey, catches the air dodge, but does not kill. Unfortunately, it's hard for Diddy just to catch up to Sonic. He's very fast, and, well, he's Sonic fast, you know. Gotta go fast. Oh, no, don't do it to him. That's so unfair. Oh, he slid so far. So much damage quickly. And with that back throw, once again putting Diddy off stage. Recovering safely, good, good. Apparently, that's a lot better, more punishable in Ultimate. Spin dash can't be canceled anymore, so Sonic's gonna be boop boop. Smart recovery. Unfortunately, getting a forward smash. The 1-0 so far.
Survival Pikachu.
We got Pikachu versus Sonic. It's currently 1-0. Shulk Hogan. See how? Let's see if the Sonic or the Pikachu pick will help. It's kind of tough. It's 9, I think.
I was supposed to leave early. I didn't plan on being in winner's
final. You're what?
I didn't plan on being in winners finals. The plan was to leave at like 8:30.
Oh yeah, you're too late, huh?
So I gotta wait for these two to play, and then the winner of these two plays Mike, and then Mike and me and Dan play, and then Mike plays the winner. Loser of that.
Are you in winners finals?
Yeah.
Oh my god, who's the winner?
I played a B, DJ and a B control.
B control, who's DJ?
Control.
Hey. Yeah. Well, this is a good day for you.
I mean, I guess. We just played random, so.
What?
Yeah. But we did get Ryu and Duck Hunt, so it's not like we didn't get our main.
How do you
DI? Don't. You just die.
Straight up.
The forward smash. Twice now, he switched
off
to Pikachu.
Yeah, he's talking about Pikachu.
I mean, Pikachu's good, but.
Wow.
Playing at Sonic's just so scary. You can, like, punish everything.
I wonder if they got rid of his super on Arms Up in Ultimate. That'd be sick. Since they're gutting everyone's recoveries.
Sonic said everybody's been natural today, but I don't think he's like the only guy that can come back.
Yeah. You shouldn't have that stupid jump. It should be like Puff. Like, if you do it off stage, you're dead. Three consecutive forward smashes. True combo, by the way. Nair's not gonna take it. Actually, Pikachu is one of those characters like Sheik and Duck Hunt that just have a very hard time killing. Unfortunate SD at 170%. We've all had those times. Ooh, smart Kisan shield. Not safe. Caught him with the neutral getup. Shulk Hogan takes game two as well. Sonic is quite the toxic character to play against. Please. I respect anyone that Random did this. Except for you. I don't respect you at all. Sorry. Not you either. What happened? Oh. I was like, it's over. Paul Tannis Temple, you know. Alright, this seems same basic startup as we've had in the past few games. Just a, you know, typical low percent Sonic and Diddy shenanigans. Catching that air dodge. It's not out of the woods for Andy. Yeah.
Can't I get an F in the chat? We got an F. Hasn't almost been there, am I right? That's the smell I need in here. There even it still is. Woo! I'm so speechless by this match. Sorry, I hate both of these characters. Woo! Yeah! Andy taking game 3. Listen, he's like, I'm not out yet. You're Sonic. But if we could hurry it up, I mean... Have you ever seen Robin's get up attack? It's like... It looks so dumb, but like, yeah. Alright, we got some Sonic running around and Diddy with Banana. Wow, this is just like in their actual games. Whiffing that grab, unfortunately. Taking some percent for it. We're going from 30 to 48. My goodness, Sonic's crazy. Right, getting that forward throw. Oh, that's landing with a banana. Unfortunately, doesn't read the DI. This is game 4. 2-1. I'm not just taking advantage of what I need to go. I have to be home. But I'm in top 3. The struggles are a free player. Dan, are we doing winner of this and control next, or you and this?
Are we doing the winner of this versus Control, or are you and me?
Hey, I almost beat Judas when I played him at Smashville. This is game four. I took him to game three, alright? My Corrin was pretty juice. My Corrin was pretty nasty, alright? Alright, we'll have like five times as many people on in 2 days, so. Ooh, hit him with that boot. Andy taking game four, and we're heading for a game five scenario, folks. Ooh. Where's the microphone? What happened? Seconds in. They're just about even. Oh, no, they're not even, let's be honest. Shokoku's got like 20 more percent. Okay, never mind. I mean, it's quickly changing. So much that I can't even keep up with. Got a neutral B attack and the side B, chasing the attack roll, up B, banana peel. Let's see what we got. Who will win this best of five losers set? No, this is loser's quarter. No, that might be. No, it's loser's quarter. Who will win this loser's quarter? It's a real question. We have to ask ourselves. This game set has been going on for way too long. I feel like we've been in this set for 30 years. I'm not sure what I should do. Why does he never command off the stage? Fourth, they're not taking it yet. Oh, up smash will take it. Andy with the stock lead right now. My goodness. How far can he extend it? Going deep for these forward smash reads, and it's just not paying off. He seems to be playing quite impatient. Ever since he won the first two, I think he kind of went a little too lax, and he's kind of just not in it anymore. I don't know. And he's wised up to the kill options. He's not letting Sonic have it. Extending this lead as far as he can, already putting 60% on him. Make that 70. Oof. This is gonna be a tough hurdle to climb. Oh, that's almost 100% lead. He's about to lap him in percent. I mean, what's Sonic gonna do? That, I guess. They're both of these players going hard for these smashes. They just want something to work. About 5 seconds. Now DJ's just trying to play it super safe. Get that camping with the. Look how campy he's playing. So toxic. Oh, that DI. Woo! Where's that spring ride at? He's got 1:40 left. He had the chance, he didn't take it. Unpunishable! That's so toxic! Got 1:05 left. This is gonna look like a timeout at this rate. Somebody's gotta do something. I think this game is like, who can roll more, am I right? Oh, DJ's getting aggressive. Oh, mixing it up. Oh, got 106% to go. Oh, man.